We're mining here in the Arctic environment here in northern Canada.
And it's very difficult to get to some of these areas.
Temperatures regularly below minus 40, even minus 50. It's something that requires attention at all times.
We completely isolated from any electrical source, 100% off the grid. We rely on our own power here.
We need to ensure that we can predict failures.
If one of those power stations goes down, it becomes dire quite rapidly.
50 below, if they don't have power, they don't have heat, they don't have any way to stay alive, really.
Caterpillar's really been innovating for decades.
Predictive analytics is key to our ability to deliver our three key KPIs to our customer: total cost of ownership, availability, reliability.
And their cost of downtime, it's not measured in days or in months, it's measured in hours, and that cost is substantial. So part of my responsibility as a fleet advisor for the electric power division is really looking at data and trying to understand what that data is telling us, providing powerful insights to that customer so they understand when they should take a problem that might cause a potential outage to that customer.
We've come up with technology where we can identify problems before they occur.
I'm not working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, but our analytics are.
That's more assurance that somebody is watching and we can catch things before they break down.
We can have the right parts for the job. We can know how long the repair is going to take, and we can target what we have to do.
This is the way the world is going today, and they made the commitment to spearhead development and get in front of the ball, so to speak.
At Caterpillar, we're really looking at a multitude of technologies, whether it's artificial intelligence, analytics, machine learning, augmented reality, virtual reality, and being able to look at a product on an engineer's desk while a technician's on site looking at the physical product, allowing them to collaborate through remote troubleshooting. The outcome is a much better quality of work.
Having an opportunity to work with international partners that are globally recognized, such as De Beers and Caterpillar, has allowed us to develop solutions for our customers that were not heard of 3 years ago. So these opportunities with high frequency data allows us predictive analytics that are second to none in the industry.
The real message is we're not standing still. We're moving forward, we're continuing to innovate and look forward to the future.